Hello everyone, myself Ankit Misri and I'm here to represent CP Goenka International School Oshiwara. And I'm teaching chemistry and biology at IGCSE and IBDP section and also the head of the science department. And I'm here to share some guidance on a healthy diet pattern. Imagine the journey that you had, the last trip. There were so many choices that you used to make in terms of the eating pattern. There were always two varieties were available, veggies, fruits and the easy to eat, tasty, fast to make, we call junk food. Out of these two choices available on the platter, we had made a choice. And depending on the choice, we are what we are right now. So let us focus on one thing. What is food? A food is a nutritive substance that we consume for healthy growth and development of our body, for the development of our cognitive skills, psychomotor skills, and also our behavioral pattern. The food that we ingest is broken down with the help of our digestive system, with the help of our teeth and the enzymes in our digestive tract. They are then absorbed into the circulatory system and enters to each and every cell in the body. In each and every cell in the body, there is simple molecules are assimilated to make a complex nutrient. And that is required for the metabolic reaction. Okay? Now imagine riding a bicycle and the tires are flat. Will you be able to ride the bicycle easily? I guess not. The reason behind that is the air in the tires are missing. Right? Likewise, in our tires also, the journey, the cycle of our body, the tires contain a balanced diet. Now, if we fill in the tires of our body with the essential nutrients, that means the tires of the bicycle are fully filled. Now, will you enjoy the ride? Yes. So, eating a healthy diet is like half the battle won. Let's focus on one thing. We have meal at least 4 to 5 times a day. What one thing we need to do is, we need to add on a healthy nutrient, a small quantity of fruits or vegetables. Now, why fruits and vegetables? When we have heard about balanced diet, okay? A balanced diet is a diet which is consists of all the macronutrients and micronutrients in a proper balance, right? Macronutrients are nutrients which you consume our body need in large quantities, which include carbohydrates for energy, proteins for muscle development, fats for insulation of the body. So this we need to consume in large quantities. So when we have a plate ready, you need to understand the major part of it in terms of the balanced diet principle. Alright? Then we have micronutrients. Micronutrients are vitamins and minerals. Vitamins, we call it as vitamin C, which is needed for proper development of gums. Vitamin D and calcium needed for bones, healthy bones and teeth. And we also need vitamins and minerals for enzyme activity. You know what enzymes are, right? They are the biological catalyst which speed up the metabolic reaction and makes our metabolic reaction go faster. So, if we have a balanced diet, we are supplying our body with all the essential nutrients. Alright? Attention span, retention skills, all a matter of cognitive skills. And the best way is you have heard from your parents or grandparents. They all talk about having dry fruits, almonds. Why? Almonds, walnuts, all the dry fruits that are there, they are full of vitamins and minerals. And if you consume that in a balanced manner every day, that means you are supplying nutrients, the vitamins and minerals to your brains. And that will increase your cognitive skills, retention skills. Okay, and along with that, now it's a big thing, like I like junk food. No, we don't call it junk food. I like food which is easy to available, chips. So how do you balance that? The only way we can balance it is in a slow and a gradual way, as habit is over a long period of time. So what we need to do is add in our diet fruits and vegetables. One fruit a meal you have to add on. You can have what you have. Try to minimize and add more of vitamins and minerals. Add more of fruits and vegetables. Over a period of time, a body will be supplied with nutrients and minerals. Another important mineral in a diet is water. Yes, it is. water because 70% of our body is made up of water. And water is required for hydration, for maintaining the shape of each and every cell of the body, and for metabolic reaction, for enzyme activity. The best time to drink water is the time that you wake up on an empty stomach. And also have a quantity of water at a regular day. Around 3 to 4 liters of water is needed for proper functioning of our body. It also hydrates the brain cells and make them active. It also is important in removing the waste, the toxic waste, the nitrogenous waste that our body produces, that is urea. The best way to remove urea out of the body is the help of water in our waste product, that is urine. And also in a hot condition, since we sweat a lot, because of sweating or perspiration, we also lose water out. Along with water, we release the heat out of the body. And when your body releasing heat out of the body, its body temperature again come back to normal. So water is required for osmoregulation, that is maintaining the water level in the body. Second, it is responsible for maintaining the heat content, okay, and the metabolic reaction of the enzymes. So to sum it up, what have we understood right now is we are making choices about having a diet which is easy to obtain, easy to get, high in salt, sugar and carbs. But that diet is not good for our body. So we need to shift slowly and gradually to adding more of fruits and vegetables, which is high in vitamins, minerals, for proper growth and development of the body. And top it all, have a lot of water. Small change over a long period of time will make a new habit. And then you will observe a gradual improvement in your retention skill, attention skill, and your performance automatically increases. Just remember one thing, the bicycle of life need a proper quantity of air in it, the tires, right? Likewise, the bicycle of our life requires proper nutrient content. So if you fill our body with healthy nutrients, automatically your journey of life will be more smoother and you will enjoy both academically as well as socially. So now on, have a balanced diet and a healthy lifestyle and enjoy the journey of life. And play Mind Wars on Z5. Please like, share, and subscribe for more such exciting videos.